a Jersey City member of city council, elected member of council, now in trouble, and he is being prosecuted for stealing from the county. Another no-show job in New Jersey, but this time there's a prosecution behind it. I gotta ask, why is this not happening all over the state? It seems to me that we've just accepted that this is kind of a way of life in Jersey. It's time to stand up and say, if you've got a no-show job, we're coming to get you. That's what I think. What do you think? Let me know on Twitter, at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadea, and let's have this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.